My, my. What is a sweet little human doing in the forest? Not there, little one. Not there. You must be so tired. If you can't find me, your eyes now. It is okay. You are safe here. Just rest. It's okay. I promise. Rest. 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 Good. You are awake. I already started to worry after you collapsed in the forest. You don't remember collapsing? The way you fell straight into my arms? Really? Honey, you were walking in the forest, barely awake. Yeah. What is it? Oh, that. Never seen a Lamia before? We're also known as Snake Girl. Nor women. But I prefer lady. But honestly, whatever you like, dear. It is okay, little human. I won't hurt you. I promise. Not if you understand. Good. Are you warm enough? Or maybe you want to sit closer to the fire? Are you all right? Oh, no, hey. Why are you crying? Shh. Shh. No, no, no. It's okay. I've got you. I've got you. Do you want to talk about it? I promise to not judge you. Yes, I promise. Oh, sweetie. You've been lonely for so long, haven't you? Would you like to cuddle up with me? I can keep you warm and safe in my coil. How does that sound? You've never been held before? Oh, sweet. So, I'm so sorry. So sorry. Oh. If you're not comfortable, we don't have to. Oh. So, you want to try it? But I promise you, we don't have to do anything you don't want to. All right? Just let me wrap you in my soft, warm, and gentle coil. Good. All right, sweetie. trapped around you too tightly, am I? Sometimes I don't know my own strength. Okay, good. I don't want to squeeze you too tightly and hurt you by accident. Sleep well, my little one. I'll keep you safe and warm. You are so adorable and peaceful as you sleep in my coil. Good night, sweetie.
Mm-hmm.